Hey, Goldie, I brought your stuff up.
Thank you.
Hey, how was last night?
Great.
Yeah, he was cute?
Very cute.
Nice. Hey.
Hi. Excuse me?
Sorry. Hey, what can I get you?
A vodka tonic.
Vodka tonic? Come on. It's my first drink of the night. Test me a little.
I don't know. A Negroni?
A what? I'm kidding. The Negroni. First made in 1919 for Count Camillo Negroni when he swapped the soda water in his usual drink, the Americano, for gin. Haven't seen you here before.
It's not really my neighborhood.
Not your neighborhood? Where are you from?
Greenwich.
Greenwich sounds nice.
Bartenders up there don't give history lessons.
Well, bartenders in Greenwich don't make Negronis like this. You want to leave it open or closed? Open properly. It's only Daddy's money. Cigarette. Invented by Alfonso Cigaretti in 1462. I'm kidding. I don't really know who invented the cigarette.
You're kind of weird, but kind of cute, too.
Well, then I'm kind of offended, but I'm also kind of flattered. Here. Come on.
You know what? It's for the best. I've been trying to quit.
Well, maybe it's a sign.
Or maybe you just need to get one that works.
This whole thing. Oh, it works.
I trust fund engineer. She was the right mark.
Don't know what you're talking about.
Sure you do. See, going slow, playing the safe, not lifting too much at once. I mean, stop me if I'm wrong.
Well, you're wrong. And we're also closed, so take off.
Victor Sullivan, you can call me Sully.
Thank you. I won't, but thank you.
I got a job coming up, a big one. I need another set of hands on it.
So this is what you do? You stumble into bars trying to pick up an accomplice?
I'm offering you a real ticket out of here. A chance to see places you only read about in books. What do you say?
You missed the read, Victor. I'm not a mark in some bar. And some of us here would really like to go home, so get out.
Fair enough.
Bye now. Hey, Goldie, let me get a beer.
Sure.
Son of a bitch.